This is The Essential Mix on Radio 1, and you're listening to Claude Von Strock making his debut on the program. You can get a full track listing of the music he's featuring and listen again to this mix anytime you like during the next 7 days, all at bbc.co.uk/radio1. And you're listening to The Essential Mix tonight at our brand new time, 3 till 5am Friday nights into Saturday mornings, as part of the largest dance flyer in the world. 12 hours of non-stop dance music. I kick it off earlier on Friday night at 7, and Annie Nightingale finishes at 7am Saturday morning. Meanwhile, back to Claude Von Strock.
Radio 1. is Justin Martin, and you're listening to Claude Von Stroke's Essential Mix on Radio 1.
Finna walk out the door. Put five on the grape, so you know I'm gon' blow. Got the new pack, shoot, bought it right out the door. Holla at the dope girls, dope boys all go. Man, if you really tight, then you gotta give ends. See me in the club, oh man. If you see me at a party, then it must be crack. Cost $36, all black, yes. Like, make slap and we get close. Like, white, cause my Vans go. Got new top sellers, finna fly like kites. Go sleep in the deck, go to parties at night. Man, I'm from B-Town, and I'm get light. Man, we be sporting Vans and we throw away Nikes. You wanna get right, stop buying those Nikes. Some new Vans and you bet you look icy. Hey,
young L.
Checkin' Vans, the same color as snow. And Uno spit crutch, the same color as coke. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. You wearin' coke whites, but my Vans are cleaner. Slippin' in and out real easy like plugs. You can get different colors like rainbows. Since 1966, Vans has set a trend. I got a blue pair, yeah, in a size 10. Get your grown man on when you wear topsiders. Button-ups and sweaters equal attire. One, two step, yeah, get your boogie on. Get slide real quick like you got skates on. It's a punk rock shoe, so they get real dirty. So kinda thick like a big booty chick. A big booty chick, yeah, that's what I said. $36, yeah, cashing out for some Vans.
Hey, young L.
Goddamn Vans on, slip them on, cuffing my pants, yeah. So they don't get torn in the back. It's a punk rock shoe with the logo in the back. Got the red ones laced up in a size 10. Got the all black Vans on with a skull head. I go, catch you with my Vans going dumb. At a function or a party, we gon' get this shit started. They got all kinds of Vans like checker, different colors. If you listen past the fourth hole, you some type of sucker. Went inside me a pair from the skateboard shop. Went home, they didn't fit, then I had to recop. Yeah, your boy rock slip-ons, but I bet I snatch a chick with my goddamn Vans on. I'll let your boy, but I can tell you where I got these. Vans don't cost cheese, rip. Where are these Vans?
Vans.
Yeah.
Out on the porch.
You're listening to The Essential Mix on Radio 1. Tonight, making his debut, it's Claude Von Strock.
Radio 1.
Radio 1.
We'll be right back.
This is Claude Von Strock on the Essential Mix for Radio 1.
Radio for the first time, music becomes the property of every human being. For the first time, there is the opportunity to make music electronically, to record music electronically, to buy music for a little bit of nothing, and we are awash in wonderful new music. And it's not being done by professional musicians, it's being done by people who just love music, who love to write songs. From that moment on in the 70s, when the Flower Children and the Jesus Freaks and the Hip Hops and all of the dropouts in San Francisco and all of the drug freaks begin to go,
take me home.
Absolutely sensational debut from Mr. Claude Von Strock, finishing up with a mad version of a Smith's tune there. I'm sure many a DJ are going to be scrambling to find that this weekend. A full track listing, though, of all the music that Claude featured is going to appear at Radio 1 online. You'll also find a facility there where you can listen again to this mix and enjoy anytime you like for the next 7 days. Next weekend, we celebrate 20 years of one of Scotland's and the UK's most influential club nights. We're talking about the Sub Club in Glasgow with a specially prepared essential mix from longtime residents Harry and Dominic. Up next, Danny Nightingale. From me, Pete Tong. Until next time, see ya.
Essential.
Sets.